Make your bed. Not for the sake of making your bed, but for what it represents. Life isn't D&D. You can't just roll some dice to get a discipline check. You gotta check your discipline on your own. You see, very few people make their bed. So by making your bed, you're better than them. Very few people in the world floss their teeth. So by flossing your teeth every night, you're better than them. You see, a lot of people's goals is to be the best at something. But to be the best at something, you have to be better than everyone. So make your bed, floss your teeth, and find the lowest energy action that you can do that will get you closer to your goals. Because Rome wasn't built in a day, it was the sum of tiny steps that accumulated to becoming the greatest empire the world has ever seen. So the lowest energy action that you can perform to get you towards your goal is actually just the first step. Because it's human nature to strive for adaptation. You want to be the strongest person in the world? Start going to the gym. All right, now you're at the gym. How can you do it better? You start following a program. You see progress, but what can you do better? You work on your form and technique. Your numbers start to improve, but what can you do better? You start taking actions to increase your rate of recovery after every training session. Your numbers go up drastically. What can you do better? You start following a diet plan, a nutrition plan. Your lifts significantly improve, but what can you do better? You recognize that cardio is not the potential to lose gains. Rather, it is the potential to recover faster. Your recovery gets better, your numbers get better, but what can you do better? You see, every time you master one of these small steps that's going towards achieving this big goal that you have, you want to strive for more. You want to get better. And when you start with the small things, you start to take bigger steps. And when you run out of big steps, you start looking for the smaller steps. Why is every high-level lifter looking at funky voodoo bullshit like red light therapy or tempo breathing? Because they've optimized the big steps and they're grasping at straws in order to optimize the little steps. And it's working. Because chances are you have massive goals, but you don't know where to start. Make your bed. If you can keep up making your bed every morning, then you've proven to yourself you have the discipline to follow small steps. And the thing about following small steps is they're not that different than the big steps. Discipline is a skill set that you develop over time. So start small. Make your bed. Floss your teeth. Read a book. Because to be the best, you gotta be better than everyone else.